This mandolin is a lovely modern copy of the Vega mandolin made in the 19-teens and 20s. It's copied after the cylinder back. It does not have a cylinder back, but you can see it has a lovely, slightly arched back and front, beautiful inlay around the edges, made of real wood, ebony neck. The Vega had a wonderful tone, and listen to this very distinctive tone, which is a good copy of the Vega tone. Thanks.